close UFC commissioner Dana White weighs in on Jon Jones' latest positive drug test and shares why Jon Jones vs. Brock Lesnar is unlikely to happen. Time, Sports.